What's up, YouTube? So I'm here in Singapore Airlines Silkair with two of my friends, Ed and Air, and we're on our way to Singapore first for transit before we go to Korea. So yeah, man, see you in 2 hours' time. Peace. Right, I am now in Singapore with transit terminal 3 for the next flight at midnight to Korea. And right now we just landed in Singapore and we will do some other stuff, eat and probably some other shit that we can do before we take our flight at midnight to Korea. See?
So we just take a walk with it.
In line for currency exchange. Well, I also need to change money because I'm kind of hungry, man. So yeah, see you in a few hours' time again. Peace. It's 11:17 p.m. in Singapore, waiting to board to Korea. Just had some candy, food, went to the toilet twice, so it's all good. And now we're just waiting to board the plane, and for the next 6 hours, it's gonna be like, whoo, trying to sleep and want to eat. So probably just try to sleep and watch some good movies. Hello too. She's a Korean virgin. I don't say that out loud, did I? Alright. See you guys in a bit. We finally arrived in Seoul. So it's time to get to the train from here to Busan. Here we go. Big happy faces here. See? And guys who ever have been to Korea before and rent a Wi-Fi or anything, just to know that right now you don't have to. It's because now you can just get the prepaid Wi-Fi with unlimited data. So I'll show you where it is. Alright guys, we are here in Seoul and now we are in the KTX train straight from the airport to Busan, just awaiting the departure time at 9:10 p.m. 6 hours, sleepy, I can't sleep, I don't know why, but yeah, but let's just enjoy the whole of the day. Alright, let's just see what's gonna happen today. Peace out, see you in 3 hours time again. Finally arrived in Busan station, as you can see at the back. Yep. Now we just need to find a way to reach our hotel and hopefully down in the next. Some sort of tower right behind our hotel, as you can see. Yep, that's strange of a tower, but statues here, pretty awesome. If you look behind me, there is a bell, and pretty nice shot of the city too. It's pretty awesome. Oh, He's just sitting there all the time. Look at what he's doing right now. Yeah, new business partner right there, man. Shit's going down. What's the comeback from Busan, man? Well, he just said he wants to act in the movie, so maybe next time, if I have a big budget to do a movie, even.
Always.